Pierrette Perrin, died 1794, was a French industrialist. After the death of her husband Claude Perrin in 1748, she developed his company into one of the biggest faience factories in France in Marseilles, with export internationally to both the Middle East, the West Indies, and Latin America. == References